It's actually making me realize how much you actually have to still click to get the, rocks, like many people say, you have to get slime balls by using your fist. It seems to be the reason pretty much for everything here, rather than, otherwise, which is interesting. I've never actually noticed that before. In prior beta playthroughs. Which is, you know, for very brief amounts of time, of course, because I never really did it that long. Just kind of checked them out and then just left, but here it's different.
Thank you. Hmm.